Hey, what's going on, guys? GTS Wrestling back with another video here. Today, I'm doing a random figure review, I guess. This is the Elite Flashback Series 1, Doink the Clown. Came out last year sometime. Personally, I don't know what it is. It just might be all the colors and so bright and cool looking. This is like probably in my top 10 figures that I have. I don't know. I was just like looking through them in the back there. I have a couple like jammed in the back and I'm like, what is that colorful one? I'm like, oh my God, that's the Doink the Clown. And I don't know. There's just something. It's just so cool. Look at that. You got the orange and the blue and the yellow. You got the red and yellow tie with the blue mixed in. Face scan is awesome with the, like, the white face paint, the blue and the red, the puffy green hair. I don't know. There's something about it. It's just like, so awesome to me. Even on the back, more stripes and orange and blue. Yeah, this was an awesome set. It was Doink the Clown. He came with like the leg. It was like a shape of some girl's leg with a high heel, and it was like the lamp. It was Doink, Scott Hall with like the beach shirt on, Shawn Michaels, and the Alundra Blaze. So it was a really cool set actually, and it built like the Shawn Michaels, that set where you would have the girls on and like the heart-shaped bed with the lamp and the big like blinds up above it and stuff like that too. But yeah, this is a super, super quick video. I just thought I don't know, personally I just love this figure and I just thought it'd be fun to do a quick little review. I'm sure a lot of you have seen this already, but if you haven't, here it is. I just love it. Look at that face candle. That's so freaking sweet. I want to get a close up of that. There we go. Look at that. So awesome. But yeah, since I just found this one, I might as well do the whole set in the next video. I get them all out. Besides, I've seen a good amount of people with it, but I don't know how easy they were to find and stuff like that. Because I know I just found mine at a local Walmart, and then I never saw them again anywhere, and like not at any other Walmart. So I don't know if I got lucky or they are super available, and I just came across a couple. But the next video I'll get Scott Hall, the Shawn Michaels, and the Alundra Blaze, and I'll build the whole set and do a whole review of them all. Again, thanks for watching, guys. Take care.